jumping from ceasefire to ceasefire in hope of convincing Russian-backed rebels to fulfill the same commitments they continually renege on is not a strategy, and certainly not a strategy for success. In my view, any strategy will not be effective unless the United States begins to provide Ukraine with the ability to inflict serious military cost using defensive weapons on the thousands of Russian troops operating in its eastern regions.